This is something off the new album. It's a song called Tears of Rage. So there's no way to take the guitar out of here, huh?